Okay, let's turn on some music. Okay. Hi everyone, especially hi to my VOD viewers. You guys are awesome. Okay, so let's have a look at the quests I need to do here. Got draft of fours, drawing extra cards. Okay. Let's go play some Forge. Oof. Thank you. Okay. Fucking cockroach keeps coming back. Keep going. All right. Finally, my God. Okay. Not bad. Okay. Need to win one more game. One more Forge game for that quest. Okay. That's an alright trade. Thank you. Shit. There you go. This completes our quest. Let's see what we get. Okay. Go and open up our pack. Ooh, shiny. Okay. Could keep going with the forge. Might as well get two. Two games left to win. We're gonna keep this. fair trade. There. And one more. We've got two tries. We'll keep that. Oh, that fucking deck. Oh my god. Yeah. I know this fucking deck. It's really rough to play against. Thank you. What the fuck happened? Nice. This was cheating. I stole the unit. I should have been able to play, good morning, Phoenix. How are you doing today? Well, that was bullshit. The game cheated. I found a bug, I guess. Alright, so I've got one more try. I'm doing alright. I'm doing alright. It's Thursday. I'm happy that it's Thursday. I'm gonna have the next 3 days off from streaming. No, I think I overplayed the Emerald Dream a little bit, I think. Too much of a good thing, you know what I mean? Yeah, well, that's all right. That's all right. I'll be back at it in no time, I'm sure. But what are you gonna do? And the thing is I've done what I could on my main in the Emerald Dream for the week. So that's the thing too, so okay, so oh yeah, the Emerald Dreams is amazing. You know, for it being, of course, we're all hoping that someday we would get an actual Emerald Dream expansion, but we only got the Emerald Dream as a patch, which means, you know, the zone is, you know, it's not super big. It's the size of a regular zone, right? So, yeah. It is what was to be expected. So, okay. So let's see. Well, turn two. All right. Nice. Got a 4/4. Yeah, no, I mean, it wasn't, like, years ago, right? The Emerald Dream was talked about, introduced. We were all sort of hyped up to the fact that it would be a land filled with magic and fairies and stuff, right? So, and we were hoping, we were all hoping that someday we would get an actual full expansion. So meaning, you know, one of those expansions that you pay $50 for or whatever, that comes with multiple zones, and so we were sort of hoping we would get something like that for the Emerald Dream. But we just got it as a content patch, which means those content patches usually just add one zone of a certain size. And it's, you know, so yeah, exactly, boo. I mean, it's fantastic for what it is, you know. It would have been great to get more, but, you know, can't have everything, right? Okay, so that's a relic weapon. I can't do that. I think I'll do that here. And one will swing and see what they might do. They're gonna double block. Jeez. That's alright. I can take that. Yeah. So, you know. No. So, their pace is to give us something every 2 months. So every 2 months we get something. So we either get some content that's already on the maps that we have that's significant, or we get an actual other map, other zone. So yeah, every 2 months. So, and they have those planned throughout. It's part of the life cycle of an expansion. So the expansion's been out for a year. And what did we get? We got the huge Zealot Cavern Zone. We got the island that's full of rares. And we got the Emerald Dream. So then we got three of those things, right? Plus, I'm just trying to think top of my head. We got Farrakhan One Patch, which is this huge dragon that kind of roams around different zones. And anyway, it's pretty cool. We got the Dreaming Surge, which was the last thing before the Emerald Dream, which, you know, is okay, you know, yeah. And there was probably something else. And the expansion's been out for a year, so it adds up. It does, the math works to get something every 2 months or so. And, I mean, developers know, right? Many of us have ADHD. We need constant... stimulation, and we always need something new and shiny. Otherwise, we get bored very quickly, right? So, you know, it is what it is. I can't devour a 7, but a 3-4 unblockable is not bad. He's got a friggin' 5-5 flyer. That is just nuts. Oh. Yeah, please do. Boom. And let's get that to hunt one. Ah, stupid land. Okay. So yeah. Now we know that before the end of next year, 2024, we're getting a new expansion. It's gonna be called The War Within. Now they have to make this expansion last, right? So what's gonna happen every 2 months, right? We've already got zones. Now when we're looking at the map, And usually those new zones, they're already on the map, sort of. We just can't see them. When you're looking at the map right now, you can't see anything. You know what I mean? That's a little messed up. We can't see any. I can't see there being a new zone in the next year. Okay, so that's kind of messed up. So how are they going to keep us entertained? I do not know. We got that little guy here. He keeps hitting us with a 5-5 flyer. That's insane. Jesus. Yeah. Yeah, we're screwed. This is the end of us. And that's alright. Like, this is just a little PvE mode, so player versus environment versus the computer kind of thing. And we're gonna do, right? Oh, we do get one last try! Oh no, claim. No, we're done. Okay. Oh, not bad. So yeah, we got two packs. Thank goodness they switched me back to my normal case queue today. Oh, that's good. That's good. I didn't know you were doing a different case queue. Yeah, I think maybe I did. And I'm trying to remember what it was, but I can't. Memories. You know, not great. You know what? I'm going to go and make sure my son is up. Because, he needs to go to school. Yeah, so, yeah, indeed, he was sleeping, and he needs to be in school, and his classes start in 30 minutes, so he's going to rush, he's going to rush this morning, no doubt. I mean, normally he's good at waking himself up, but, so where was I going? Oh yeah, we were doing this thing, so drawing the extra cards, playing cards that cost 6 or more power. Okay, that's rough. Okay, drawing the extra cards. Keep going on this gauntlet run. See what happens. I'm just trying to think. No. I was going to I don't know what. Remove the thing, but then I forgot. And I removed it from the title. Yeah, I just needed a break from Stream Raiders. Yeah. What am I doing? Oh yeah, right. So okay, gain this. Oh, there you go. Put that on the bottom of your deck. Boom. Ah, man. Yeah, top unit gets killer. Okay. That's a ramp thing. Gotta keep up with the ramp. Ah, perfect. Talk about getting land just at the right time. Oh, really? So I wanna killer this thing. Yep. No, I just wanna play it. I just didn't want to fill your spot if you were. Yeah, no, it's all good. It's all good. I know. Yeah, we can do that. There we go. Oh my God. Okay, so we're gonna swing with this, and we're gonna swing with that. So we wanna get rid of that. There you go. There's no relics. We'll just gain some life. Oh shit, we have that much. Killer? Oh! Okay. Yeah. There you go. So there. That takes care of that. Yeah, part of the reason why I wanted to play this game is that this was the game I streamed, you know, about 5 years ago when I started streaming, and it was really good to me because people lurk, you get lots of followers, you get lots of, you know, it's a nice closely knit community, right? And I thought, why don't I go and stream that, and worst case, at the very least, we get some lurkers that want to get the drops. And yeah. Oh, Streaksy. Yes. Some people lurk. And maybe you've been lurking for a while. I have no idea. But, you know, it's just the thought of... It's a little bit more encouraging to stream this game above any other activity, any other game, really. it's the most encouraging, because I'll get some viewers for sure, because at the very least I'll get some lurkers that want to get the drops. So I know it's kind of pathetic, but it is what it is. There's much to do. It's nice to get close to oh my god, already. Hey, so okay, no, not this. 1, 2, 3. Let's play Tokas. Tokas is awesome. You never play anything against drops. No, it's this game is extremely generous. So people make a point of ensuring that they have the stream running at all times. That they have someone, you know, that they're viewing someone. So yeah, and this is not mainstream in any way, shape, or form. This is their way of trying to. This is their way of trying to be mainstream. Maybe 4 to amplify. No, that's okay. It's okay. Okay. We'll get a sigil for next turn. And so you got rid of my Tokas's ability. That's rough. Oh. Okay. Yeah. No. And the idea is nice. If you can find a game that has drops, then yeah, you will get some viewers. Sorry. Quake 1. Nothing wrong with that. It's a great game. There. Behemoth. Nice. We're just gonna sit back here. Oh my god. Okay. Skip, because I want to play this. Oh, that would have been nice to amplify, but that's okay. Let's just roll with this. Now, odds are that it'll kill it, but I'm gonna get some really good. I'm gonna get some things out of the way. Yeah, so that's not bad. The 9/9 flyer. I'm gonna hang back this thing, just in case we might get to play it amplified. It's kind of rough. What the heck is buried a pass? Put a unit relic on the bottom of its owner's deck.
Oh, okay, sure. There, go on the bottom of your owner's deck. And... yeah, shuffle. There. We'll put it there. There. An 8-9 with overwhelm. It's not bad. Yeah, it's play Grow Dove. Let's play this. Let's play that and amplify it. There. Let's swing with this. Should be all we need. Yeah. There you go. There you go. So yeah. Now, there's no drops on kick. So I don't really have anyone viewing on kick for this game. And I can't say I blame them. Blame people. How did you? Taylor Made Tactics. Hi, how are you doing? Slow rolling the wind. Yes. Yes, I'm playing some Gauntlet this morning. Just trying to complete some quests. And, yeah, but depending on the quests I have, sometimes it makes sense to play. Yeah, exactly, versus the Gauntlet. So I'm just trying to think. What, alright, so 10 cards that cost 6 or more power. Okay, so yeah, I'm still playing with the perfect Gauntlet. I'm still playing with the perfect deck for this. So we'll keep going. Oh, no. I don't do that versus real players. No. There. And when I stream, I rarely play real games against real players because I have severe ADHD, so I don't want to miss... I don't want to miss plays and misplay things just because I was distracted. So I'll play some Forge, I'll play some Gauntlet, I'll play those little stories that we get every week that need to be played, you know, yeah. There you go, Tokas. Yeah, no, Gauntlet is absolutely fantastic. What a great, great mode this is. Maybe a 5 to amplify. And what's teleport? Teleport, put it in its owner's hand? No, we don't want it to hunt. So no, we're gonna skip this. And we're gonna play... we'll use the ability. And we'll attack. And we'll play this. Top unit gets Giller. We'll get ourselves a sigil. Oh yeah, no, we can't do that. So we'll just go like this. With the leather jacket and messy hair and epic cleave. So I kind of need to slow roll it to make sure it works. Yeah. I totally know what you mean. So Ishii must know. Oh, with the leather jacket and stuff and the yeah, she's got a coffee mug. Her name is I'll show you her name. I can't remember the top of my head, but yeah, she's a very epic character in the game. With the gauntlet under her pick. Thanks for the follow, Taylor. There you go. Okay. Where am I at? Like this. So let's exchange this for this. Would you like this? Would you like this a lot? There you go. And let's swing. Swing, swing. Oh. Oh. You mean one of the characters here? Then I don't know. Okay. So what have we got here? We have got... Right, let's do that. Let's use this thing. Huh. Wow. Teleport, eh? Wow, that is rough. We'll give ourselves a two. Oh, it's just exalted. Oh, I thought it had. Oh, it's really not that fucking special. Seriously. No. Okay. Okay, cool. Good to hear. Good to hear that you're back. Oh, perfect. That's what we wanted. I want to teleport this. We want to play that. We want to play. We don't want to decimate. But there's no enemy relics. Let's just give ourselves some life. It's good enough. So next turn we'll swing with the behemoth. Hopefully we... Jesus. Okay. We'll go kill her on this. Because seriously. It's crazy. Maybe a 4 to amplify. And I'll skip. We're actually going to play... We're actually going to play this. See what we get. No. There, put that there. There we go. Play that on Takas. Okay, the far left, who is she? Oh, far left. Yeah. Sorry, Streaksy. Are you talking about the far left on the board? Vertically in the middle of the screen. On the top or the bottom? She had a gauntlet icon glowing red. What? That's the opponent, I think. And the opponent changes from game to games. Let me see. She was a card on the far left that you had played, I think. Okay. Well, her? If that's her, I don't know who she is. Or her? Logistics expert. Okay. So yeah, it's pretty sweet because she ramps. So very beginning of the game, you can play her as a one that gives you maximum power. Later on in the game, you can play her for five, and she's a 5-1, a 5-6 with overwhelm. 4-5 with overwhelm. My God, math is hard in the morning. Thanks. If I get divorced, I know what to search for. Okay. Logistics expert. Yes. Okay. We'll keep this. Not a bad first hand. Okay. So we'll play your favorite card. We'll ramp the logistics expert. Also, Streak C, if you see the overlay on the left of the screen, it shows what deck he's using, and you can even read the cards. That's true. As long as you give access to the overlay, it's really, really neat. Yeah. There. Play Tokas. True, you can amplify more than once. I don't think I've ever amplified more than once. But yeah, you're absolutely right. Technically, you can get bigger. What? What's going on here? There you go. More ramp. And more ramp. There. Yeah, so this free. This game is free. Oh, and hang on. I've got a Eterno. There. So I've got a referral link that you can use. Gives you some extra packs and stuff. And it's yeah, it's a cool game. It's free. You may pay 5 to amplify. No, I'm not gonna amplify. No, thank you. We'll play Grodob Stranger. And that's it. We're good. That's our turn. Yeah, before long, I'm gonna need I'm gonna need coffee. Coffee's good. Hey, let's play Tokas. Let's swing with our Grodob Stranger. Let's shuffle this. Yeah, no, it's cool, Phoenix. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, whatever. I'll just take it. What's buried at past? Put a unit or relic on the bottom of its owner's deck. Okay, sure. There. Put that on the bottom of your deck. And now, let's swing with everything. Hang on, let's play that first. I can do that. So we'll trade that for... there. One of these. Yep. Shuffle. Yeah, it's a fun deck. There you go. I have a built-in meme deck taking advantage of the ramp in Xenon with Mask and Relic, where you gain life when you summon Overwhelmed. Very nice. Nicely done. Okay, I'm playing this just for my quest. Cause yeah. Oh, I should have played that first. Damn. Here. We'll kill her this. And we're gonna swing with everything. And shuffle this. There you go. Ah, there you go. So that did finish my quest. Perfect. I am done with quests for today. Hadn't played in a couple days. But I should go and play... Oh, thanks, Phoenix. I should go and play at least one game against a real player to get my free pack of the day. Every day, your first win against real players under versus battles, you get a free pack. So it's here. I like to play red deck wins. It's nice and quick. But you're right, Phoenix. I need coffee. I think that's what I'll do. Let me see. We've got a few. We've got a few peeps here that might like to play something. Let me have a look here. We're not gonna put on the garlic on stream. There. While I go and make myself coffee, you guys will have something. No, it's hard to believe. My gosh, there's always tea in my house. My gosh, it would take an apocalypse for us to run out of tea eventually. Yeah, coffee before compete for sure. That's really cool, Taylor. My gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna remove my my camera real quick. Face cam. Boom. And there. Okay. I'll be back. Back with coffee.
Okay. I guess I can close the game. There. So, anyone else enjoy some time for themselves? Perhaps someone else made themselves coffee. Oh, do need my camera. Put the camera back on. There. So yeah, let's try a game against a real player. Nice Christmas cards.
Thank you.
Ducatsis with Nevzis. Oh, there you go. There. That gave us our win. We already have playsets of rares. How are we doing for this set? Oh yeah, look at that. 96% of commons. It's for a full playset, so... yeah, it's coming along. Oh, welcome back! I won my game. I went and had a quick game. And I won it, so... there you go. Open the pack. We can keep going on our gauntlet run. Ah, coffee's good. All right, let's ramp. Let's ramp right here. Oh, were you having problems with coffee, Phoenix? Oh my gosh. This goes on the bottom of your deck. Trust in your skills. Okay, yeah, that's a rough deck to play against. Play like this, we won't decimate. We'll just play it like that. I just don't normally have it. We don't have a marker or anything, so only have it a few times a year. My parents and they have coffee. Oh, okay, okay. Could have sworn that you had coffee daily, but I guess I misunderstood. There you go. Killer. Jesus. That's rough. Thank you. So we're gonna hang back. Right, we want to play the burden. We want to play the Grodov's burden, but we don't have. Yeah, we don't have enough. God damn it! Oh, you have it as a gamer supplement. Oh, I see. Okay, now it's starting to ring a bell. Oh my gosh. Okay, so let's play this. Oh, they decided to just let it through. Oh, Jesus. You would think this is the last game, but it's not. Amplify 5, play teleport. Thank you. Put in your hands. And then we'll swing with this. And we'll swing with that. It's one heck of a puzzle, I tell ya. Okay. Play this. Yeah, it was enough. There you go. Whew. Yeah, and like I said, the sad thing is that this was not the last game. It was the one before last, yeah. So, poof. Can't wait to see what we're going to get as a final game. Because the final game, yeah, this is to get to the very final gauntlet difficulty level. Yeah, it's do or die, right? Players of... Oh, okay. Wow, that's crazy for a ramp like mine. So the likely swing, and I'm gonna block with this. Oh, okay, see, they have some life gaining. Yeah, I should have played that first and it would have gotten... Oh my god. I think my brain's on like 75 miles per hour. But you're tired of like squares. That made me think of the Flintstones. Wow, that was rough. What does the poison do? Units that's the minus one can't fly. I see. 3, 6, and then 4. Okay. What the fuck is this? Scan them up for 18 minutes, you're gonna be void. And 8-8. Seriously. I'm gonna go ahead and swing with this. I don't have enough. Jeez! Life gaining. Put that on the bottom of your deck. Okay, we'll swing with the flyer. Now, if they swing with the 8-8, at least I can block. I can double block. Okay, and that's game. Not bad. So that brings us to the very last tier. So our gauntlets are going to be just a little bit more difficult from now on. And oh, look at that Twitch bonus. Got a nice legendary. Sweet. There you go, so get to claim it. There you go, rank up reward. That's a pack. There you go. And there you go, we're at the very last tier of Gauntlet. There's no higher tier than that, so we've got it all unlocked, sort of speak. Oh. Nice. Got a legendary here as well. Cool.
How are we doing for time? So we're nearing 2 hours. I take my bet. This seems like a good spot to... Oh, it's alright, Phoenix. No worries. No worries. I'm absent-minded pretty much all the time myself, so... I can understand. I can empathize. I was just gonna say, this seems like a good spot to end. Let me just have a look and see if anyone else is streaming Eternal. Gozu's on, okay. But hang on, no, yeah, no, yeah, no, I'm not gonna worry about, about raids today and stuff. So I'm just gonna end stream, simply as that, and that's it, you know. Yeah, thanks for hanging out, and. Oh, next week. Hang on. Next week, there's stuff going on. Let me double check. Next week. Yeah, next week, I'll be on Monday. And Tuesday, I'm not. So, that's what's going on. So, and then Wednesday, Thursday looks like regular days. Wednesday's raiding, though, so technically Wednesday I should be streaming a bit later if I'm going to stream the raiding. But maybe I'll take Wednesday off so I can rest and be tipped up. So yeah, how about I say that? So next week I'll be streaming Monday and Thursday, and I'll be off Tuesday and Wednesday. So that's the fun plan. I'll remind people in Discord, so it's all good. Yeah. Thanks, Phoenix. Love you too. So let me just end stream. All right. Take care. Peace out.